A flashback on the growth of Mary Immaculate School, Bangalore. Respected dignitaries and dear parents, a warm welcome to the Diamond Jubilee and Parents' Day celebrations of Mary Immaculate Institutions. It is with joy and happiness that I present to you the successive milestones and achievements of Mary Immaculate School during the past 60 meaningful years in the service of our society and formation of our young citizens through education with plentiful graces and blessings of God Almighty Father. 11th June 1958, the star of knowledge arose in Wilson Garden at Mary Immaculate School. 1st July 1958, the nursery school was opened on the premises of the school with one pupil on roll under the leadership of the late Sister M. Gonzaga AC. 19th May 1959, a house, Rose Glade at 16 Langford Road, was bought and classes were conducted in it. 1960, the school was shifted to the Wilson Garden, 5th Cross. 1961 to 63, the school was relocated to Wilson Garden, 6th Cross, under the leadership of the late beloved Sister M. Philomene AC. 1963, the late Sister M. Laurentia AC took charge of the school. 1965, official permission was obtained from the government of Karnataka for standards 1 to 4. 1969, the government of Karnataka granted the permission to start the high school. 1970, the late Sister M. Synclitica AC took charge of the school as the headmistress. 1975, our dear Sister Stanislaus, as a great leader and an able administrator, took charge and steered Mary Immaculate School to greater heights. There was much progress with a fine building, a good and dedicated staff, and a convent on the campus. 1985, a statue of Our Lady, Mother Mary Immaculate, was presented by Mr. Ramaswamy Iyengar to the school. With all the essential needs of the school being fulfilled, we are assured that Mother Mary watches over us and has been guarding and guiding us with her motherly love and care. The school, under the leadership of Sister Stanislaus and with the service of the loyal and devoted staff, marched ahead not only in academics but also excelled in the all-round development of the students. 1989. We had yet another stalwart. She is none other than Sister M. Yuna AC. Sister Yuna was appointed the headmistress. She undertook the task of filling the quarry, providing a large space for a playground for the students. We salute her dream and incessant prayers. We appreciate her initiative and the difficult task she has accomplished. 1998. Sister Violet was given the responsibility to lead the institution and to continue the good works at Mary Immaculate School. 2002. Sister Maria Laila, a dynamic leader and administrator, was entrusted with the responsibility of taking the school ahead. A consistent 10% success in the SSLC board examination was a remarkable achievement under her leadership. 2008, a golden jubilee was celebrated under her able leadership, and a golden jubilee block and a dining hall were put up to give the students ample space in the classrooms and for their personal needs. 2012, Sister Maria Laila worked with perseverance to change the curriculum under the ICSE board for several years and succeeded in securing the affiliation for the same from the Council for the Indian School Certificate Examination, Delhi. 2016, a boundary wall was built with the help of the then Honorable Transport Minister, Sri R. Ramalinga Reddy, who has very kindly graced this occasion. 2017, Sister Maria Laila was given a grateful send-off with warm feelings of appreciation and with a note of gratitude by the management, the staff, the students and the PTA. We remain ever grateful to her for her selfless services to Mary Immaculate School and for ensuring that the MIS flag always flew high. In June 2017, Sister Geetika took over the responsibility of continuing the good works done by Sister Maria Laila. November 19th was among the happiest day for MIS as we got our permanent affiliation from the ICSE board, New Delhi. 2018, on May 6th, the Diamond Jubilee Block was inaugurated by Sister Carmel Rita AC, the Provincial Superior of Karnataka Province, and was blessed by Reverend Dr. Father Thomas C. Matthew, Vice Chancellor of Christ deemed to be University. It was a great privilege for the students of Mary Immaculate High School under the Karnataka State Board to occupy this magnificent building. Now we have two independent blocks as Mary Immaculate School under the leadership of Sister M. Geetika AC and another one as Mary Immaculate High School under the leadership of Sister Maria Sevika AC, who has joined this year. Even though we are in two blocks, we work as single unit as MIS family.